last conscious moments were full of panic and full of terror, alone in that house of the dead, with no family to hold his hand, no loved ones to kiss him goodbye. Because you deserted him, Michael, and this caused him great pain. In the end, you hurt him most. I'm all for God.
Are you reading my mind?
Are you reading mine?
What am I thinking now?
Oh, you're so tedious, you little piece of mouse shit. You think I'm afraid of you? You couldn't even stand up to your father, could you? Your daddy, your mommy, Mikey.
Stand back!
You don't command me!
No, God does.
Oh, God does. That's a wow, cool, awesome, whatever, dude. You and your puking truck, you are nothing! You know nothing, don't you? Cherish your doubts, Michael, except for St. Lucian. Jesus, lover of my soul, all his loveliness. Oh, I will never leave you, Michael, I will never leave you. So please, Mr. Preacherman, please, Mr. Priest, pray for God to help me. Me, I'm just a poor little Welshman, all dressed up for the carnival, mommy. God is not here, priest.